In the winter of 2005, cryptozoologist William McDonald discovered tracks along the banks of Loch Ness that were made by a creature estimated to be 50 to 60 feet long. McDonald interviewed locals to confirm this species. He then contacted best-selling author Steve Alton, who was penning a thriller called The Loch. Alton immediately rewrote the story to include the new science. A month before the book was published, two American college students and a local guide discovered the remains of a half-eaten deer. They removed a broken tooth from the rib cage that matched McDonald's creature. Here is their untouched video footage.
Looks like there's a hole there from another one.
Is it still there, huh?
No, is that, I don't see any more of them. Yeah, look, like right there and there and there.
The tooth was confiscated by Scottish officials. Photos of the video tooth were presented to three ichthyologists who confirmed the species. A skull was rendered to match the reported size of the creature. The identity of the real Loch Ness Monster is revealed in The Loch by New York Times bestselling author Steve Alton.